What's the correct thing to do with this? Or is there a correct thing to do with this?
Well, I think...
Because you are the dating expert.
Well, I certainly have some experience as this. And I set it up immediately when we first start chatting or emailing, whatever the first contact is, in that I generally say to them, I'm old-fashioned, and when you're ready to ask me on a dinner date, let me know.
Right, right.
And they understand. Men instinctively understand that kind of language, that they're going to be making the arrangements, choosing the place, they will pick you up for dinner, and they are paying the tab. I would never pay.
Yeah.
Never, never, never. Now, once you're in a relationship, that's a different story. But, again, I believe the man is the man, and if he wants the pleasure of my company, I'll be a good date.
Absolutely.
I'll carry on a conversation.
You'll complete the date.
I'll
That's what
smile.
You said, right?
Exactly. I'll do my part, but you're going to pick up the date. Sorry, guys.
Conversations with Kim. It's on YouTube.com.